Welcome to Really News Channel. Palestine has announced its first round of parliamentary, presidential and national council elections after a span of over 14 years. Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas issued a decree on Friday ordering national elections be held within the next 7 months. Hence, parliamentary elections will be held on May 22nd. Presidential polls on July 31st and National Council polls on August 31st. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.